This is the anchor bend, which is like the round turn and two half hitches. Here is our round turn. The first half hitch will normally go under here, but in the case of the anchor bend, it comes under here. We tighten it up, and then we do the second half hitch.